Welcome back to Skyrim. This piece of shit. You're a piece of shit. You know why? He over-encumbered me. So let me give you this axe from my personal armory. And he over-encumbered me with it. But it's a good axe. I won't lie. It's a good axe, man. But that means I have to get rid of something. I have to drop my beautiful quarterstaff, right? How much does this weigh? 12 pounds? Holy shit. That's not gonna help. Okay, I'm disenchanting this. Fuck. Lydia!
The Jarl has appointed me to be your help.
Follow me.
Lead the way.
Lydia, thank you for coming with me. I might need to install a mod that makes people look more beautiful, because her face look a little bit blocky. I don't know if that was just me there. But I ain't into fucking Minecraft characters following me around in Skyrim. Hold on, can I get a look at your face? It's kind of low texture, man. I'm playing with, like, everything on high. Maybe I'm not playing on ultra. I don't think my computer can exactly run ultra smoothly when it's, like, not. When it's in towns, because, like, look at this spiky grass. When it's in towns, like, look at this. I'm only getting, like, 25 right now. It's kind of weird playing 25 here. What is this? It's Greymane House. Shit, for a second, low key. I don't know why. I really thought this was like a person's body laying there. It's very odd. But then it clicked in my head, like, why would a person be laying there? But yeah, I think I'm going to set my character to a heavy armor build. I almost stole that basket. I don't know how I didn't. I had my hand on E. We got this Nord male, was it Halberk? Halberk. What's his name gave it to us? Literally, the dude I was just talking to gave it to us. I was doing with him. Bulgriff gave it to us. And look, this is all heavy armor, so why not?
I work for Bella.
Hey, that armor. You got rid of it, yeah? I can take it, no problem. Best luck I've had all day.
What do you think you're doing?
My bad, I didn't mean to steal it.
I met Traveler.
Get them boots. Hey! Put them on. No? Alright. What'd you say?
You know what's wrong with Scott?
No, I don't care. Everyone's obsessed with some ass eating. Welcome to this beautiful place. I don't know why I said welcome like I'm doing an intro. Butterflies! Oh, autosave. Butterflies! I forgot that's autosaving from Chasm. But we out here. We're not alone. We got Lydia on deck. But have we been this way? Alright, we don't want to go this way. We want to go this way. Excuse you. Oh, I didn't catch that butterfly. What the? Oh. Alright, let's head on down. What's the easiest way down here? Like this. Come on, Lydia. Come on. Parkour with me. Hello? She out. She said, fuck that. I'm here to help you, not climb down rocks with you. Come on, Lydia. You gotta have some fun every now and then. I really want to hit V for bats when fighting enemies. I don't know. Just the feeling. All that Fallout 4. Melee. You gotta be really used to using just melee and using bats all the time. Alright. Let's run up here. Because I want to get some rock wobbler eggs if this is a rock wobbler. No, it's a pine thrush. That's a big ass egg, dude. I never see birds like that around here. That's a really big ass egg. Alright, so know that these like camps on the minimap, they're from a mod. I don't remember the name of the mod. Something here. I gave her a hide helmet that I made for Adriana, whatever, what's her name? Adriana? I don't know. Whatever her name is at the forge in Whiterun. I just gave that to Lydia. Because I gotta see my work. I gotta see my work every now and then. Every time I look at Lydia, and then I'm like, oh shit, there's that fantastic helmet that I made, and she's wearing it. Alright, can I get some of this? So, I think that's actually what I need to make Fortify Two Hand. Is obviously gonna be useful. Alright, hold up. Speak about useful shit. Let's go to here. What's favorite? F. Let's definitely get some stuff favorite to here. Minor healing. That's all. That's really all I have? I mean, I guess I have that. I don't know why I hit F so hard. I swear I made healing potions. What the heck? Maybe I didn't have enough to make healing potions. Alright, this cave up here. Let's go check it out. Let's go check it out. This is an exploring series. This is a fun time. Oh shit, that don't look like a fun time. That don't look like a fun time. Autosave. Alright. Let's go. Let me make sure it was an autosave here. Yeah, it was. Alright. It just doesn't tell you, which is what freaks me out. Oh, shit. Handle that. Witch! You're gonna hunt me down? You're dead. Thank you for the easy kill. Steel Tonto. I don't need any of that shit. That was pretty easy. Glenmore Rail Coven discovered. Alright, this is definitely a DLC area. Not DLC, what am I talking about? Fucking modded area. There you go. Lydia! There you are. Let me switch to an arrow. Bone arrow. I got a Norse scope arrow from doing... What was the name of that place? I don't remember the name of the place. Baldur's Gate. No. Alright. What's the name of the place? Bleak Falls Barrow.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Don't say that out loud. You'll jinx us. What's this? Oh shit, there's a chest here. Can I have you do something for me?
Yes, my thing? Okay, got it. Anything else?
What? Yes, my thing? Okay, got it. Pulls out weapon, hello? Fucking Lydia, I already dislike you. I don't think I have any, like... Move! I don't have any, mods, companion, from what I know. I might need to grab some. What's she doing? She's just gonna stand there? That's free picking, then. Fuck you! There's a skeever! There's a skeever! Lydia, there's a skeever, kill it! Lydia, kill it! Lydia! Alright, hold up. Let's, two-hand healing. Just go ahead and give me back the full health. Alright. Now it's go time! Come on here! Hey! Hey, is it just a skeever? It's just a skeever, Lydia, come on. Ah! Oh man, it's a glitchy skeever though. Did you see him climb up that? Alright. Maybe I should set the autosaves to be a little farther apart, but I just don't want to hit autosave myself. I don't want to do that all the time, but, you know, well, it's fine for now. It's fine for now. Do we have a torch? I have a torch. I think. What was that under? Misc? Miscellaneous? Where's miscellaneous? Torch. Favorite. For now, let me just do this. Goat hide. Lydia, by any chance, can you carry a torch around? That would make my life a lot easier. Ragged robes. Let's not go hide. Who's here? I did see a... Oh, shit! I saw some from a shopkeeper. I don't know what shopkeeper. Fuck, who was that I was talking to? There was a shopkeeper and they were selling this thing called Blight. And there's a spell. I'm pretty sure it's a modded spell. Because I've never heard of it before. And... It, like, shoots poison bolts into people, which is pretty cool. Like, poison lightning bolts or some shit like that. Sounds pretty cool. Might have to grab some of that. I kind of want to be pretty diverse when leveling up my character and stuff. Because since I'm rocking full of heavy armor, might as well level up heavy armor this next level up. Hold up, let's mine this. This bitch got fireballs. Lydia, what are you doing? She has fireballs! Holy. Shit, that was her. Where are you? Holy shit, Lydia. She took out her dagger. See, that's something you don't do. Oh, oh, oh! The moves! I don't know what he swung at the end there. What the hell just happened? I don't know. It was pretty cool. No. Alright. See, you don't have an advantage. You don't use your advantage against you. You don't shoot bolts of fire at someone or fireballs at someone and then be like, I'm gonna walk up and use a dagger on them. That's just, you don't do that. Why? Why'd she do that? She easily could have had a better chance. Horror of Kessel. ZR, here. Take that. Sell that bitch. I got slaughterfish scales here. Where'd they go? Oh. Took the one bowl. Oh, shit. Thanks to all this free voodoo magic stuff. I appreciate it a lot. That's all that's in here? It's not bad. Alright, let's level up. Let's put up health. Oh, I got an achievement. Let's put up health and then let's put up armor. Heavy. Yep. Okay, just hit up, you don't click on it. Juggernaut. Alright, what is Fist of Steel? Unarmed attacks with heavy armor and gauntlets do extra damage. Huh. Can straight up do unarmed builds. There's mods for that. Probably should have did that. That would have been interesting. But at the same time, we wouldn't be able to explore all these beautiful weapons. Or all these beautiful two-handed weapons. Nice and... Oh, shit. I hit my mouse as soon as... Okay, nice and foggy out here. Nice and rainy out here, too. I love it. All right. Let's head down here to this trail. There's a mine up here somewhere. Very interested to see what mine it is. Is there a path up here? No. So we just go around? Huh? What game? I don't feel like ending this recording. I'm having fun playing this game. Hello? Alright, there's your problem. Slight problem with your opposition to ending the game. I don't know how you got in there, but I'll give you a B plus on effort. Not an A, a B, because that was pretty ass. I will take these arrows, though. You got stuff up there, Lydia. You can handle this, man, right? I'll whip this out just in case you can. Where is he? Just gonna launch that up there, see if that hits anything. Huh? You'll show me what? Say, you'll show me what a real dick is? See, I don't know about that. I'll take all this gold, though. Where are you? Where is he? This is a vanilla area. I remember this area. Unless it's just like a reskin. Bitch! Boop! He just got one hit. Can you believe that? He has some cool-looking weapons. Maul and a spike club. Ooh, that was a good block. Ooh, I got ya. Outplayed. I outplayed him. Alright. What is healing? There we go. Just need to restore myself. Restore my beautiful orc skin. Okay, we are in an orcalcum mineshaft. Which is nice, because I am an orc. And I love me some calcum. Can you not touch those? I touched one of them, but, you know, at least I didn't, like, walk into them and then walk into them again. Okay, let's just mine this. They won't know, right? Uh-oh. Just one of your friendly people in this mineshaft mining, man. Don't worry, it's someone of you. Shut up, Lydia! Alright. Let's get a little sneak around here. Shit, dude, it's a chief. We're fortifying. Fortifying two hand. What the fuck? Lydia, move. Lydia. That was really easy. What the heck, man? Why'd you make that so easy? Oh, this armor is sweet. Let me look through all this. Ringmail hood, that looks cool. This armor's fucking sweet. Lydia.
I've got your back.
Need you to wear this.
How can I serve you?
I need you to wear my armor, is how you can serve me. Okay. You, let me see the differences here. So we got the hauberk, 42. And we got the... What was it called? Brigand Wemmer. Okay, so that's 45 pounds. This is 35. You wear it for now. I'm not in the mood to over-encumbering myself by 10 times over. You can keep the robes of alteration. Okay, so I did pick up an axe here. Cyrodiilic Iron Battle Axe. 36 damage. Minus 40. Holy shit. But it does stamina damage. Might be worth using. How much am I over-encumbered by? None, hey. I will be switching back and forth between weapons and not just using one. I don't know if I mentioned that already. I feel like I have. But that's just something I feel like I should do. Can I put this to like... Fuck, dude. Hold up. Can we... Where is it? Oh. Dongard! Look at this horse. He's stunned in all amazement. I don't know why. Can I ride you? No? I can't attack him either. I tried attacking him and his gave me bounty for Whiterun. Who the fuck leaves a horse? Alright, whatever. We're doing a quest here. We're going to go do something with red guards or some shit. Oh, goddammit. There's a puzzle here. I don't know what it is. I've never done this puzzle before. Hello? Where the fuck did you come from? What? Didn't I just kill one of you? Lydia, I'm gonna need you to tank. I'm in the mood to, like, getting almost one shot by these guys. Because these dudes, they can hit. They can swing. Not as hard as me, though. And I'm not talking about that type of swinging, either. Alright, time out. I think I've done this puzzle before by straight-up trial and error. But I also feel like there is some signs around here. Scattered about. Look at all those wolves and shit running around everywhere. Let's take a look around. Before we do anything rash, let's take a look around here. Huh. I don't see many patterns. Okay, so. Oh, here we go. We got a snake. So obviously the one closest will be the snake. Oh, shit. It has to be. That's what makes sense here. That one has to be the snake. Oh. Autosave. Alright. Next. I guess it's trial and error from here. So that snake, where's the handle? That didn't work. Alright. So let's try this. Alright. Let's try this again. So we change this pillar. Do that. Did that work? No? Alright. Change it again. Did this work? No. Alright. So we change this to the next one, and then we go back to the first one here. Boom. Didn't work. What in the fuck? Alright. You're gonna ignore that we saw that. Can't lose our focus now. So that's three. Alright, that didn't work. So we'll go back to the original one. Then we do this. Okay. No. I keep on hearing like an extra noise after it pulls. What's that extra noise I'm hearing? I guess I'm just hearing it go back in place. If this doesn't work, then I don't know. Oh, it worked. Okay. Look how fucking smart I am. I did not think that would work. I was actually thinking that, you know, putting the first one being snake, I didn't think the first one would actually be snake. But it worked out anyways. Let's read this book. What was it? Hypothetical treachery. I think that's what it said. I wasn't paying attention. Wow, we actually did that. I'm like really impressed with myself. But let's go. What the fuck? Let's go check out this dead mammoth over here. I'm on the quest for the Alakir warriors. I'm gonna turn in Sadia. Hey, she threatened me with a knife. So like, she's like, I'll cut your fingers off, something like that. She's like, your fingers are dirty, I'll cut them off. I don't know. Sound threatening, whatever it was. So bitch is gonna have to get turned in. Sorry. She should have, you know, thought about what she said before she said it. Is there giants here? There's a dead mammoth here. I know this. Can I carry this? Oh, I can't. I can carry all of it. Nern root. There's another one. Look at this water. So majestical. Whoa. What happened? Oh, quicksave. I keep on forgetting about the quicksave. I always think my game is like freezing or gonna crash or something, because it's a typical thing. It's a typical thing with Skyrim modded. Look at this like fucking savage fight that went on over here. Question is, this is a camp for giants. Where is the treasure chest? There's usually always a treasure chest at giant camps. Is it up here? I didn't see a giant, so it's gotta be around here. Where's it? Oh no, there's the giant. Okay, well, I didn't see a treasure chest anywhere. Sadly. Anything? Just Nern roots here, I guess. Maybe that's the treasure. Treasure of nature. And I guess the mammoth is treasure too. Fucking flying mammoths and shit. There's a cave along the way here. probably will explore it. At least not like I'm... Well, we'll see what kind of cave it is. Jesus fucking Christ, it scared me. His footstep was not heard until I came over that cliff, and it was the loudest footstep. Staying away from him. You guys hear the breathing, right? I don't know what it is, though. It's really creepy. Whatever, it's fine. Abandoned wolf den. Ooh, that's a nice little custom area. Hey, Lydia.
I'm right behind you.
I need you to hold my shit.
I am at your command.
Okay. Does she usually say that? I don't think she usually says that. You look swagged out, though, Lydia. I'm not gonna lie. Can I give you an iron dagger? And give you that. What else can I give you? Iron Mace of Weariness? You carry that around. Carry that around, slave! Alright, what is in here? How do I get out of here? Oh! Shit. It's a really small den. Did you even come in with me, Lydia? What the fuck? It's a very small den. It's like a 1 second loading screen, so. But there's a hay pile in here. Some sacks. Sacks of the large size. That's all? Shit. What am I supposed to do here? Let's see what if I can cook some. Oh, cabbage soup, baby. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'll cook me some damn soup. But here we are back on the quest. To the Alakir. Over here, Swindler's Den. Wolf howling. Wolf pounding. What did you guys kill over here? Oh shit, I'm very sorry for that. Just had to give him a quick hug. What did you guys kill? Ethereum? Aw. Look at him. Dead. What have you guys done? Alright. Can I... never mind. We'll look at it later on. But I did install a mod that makes NPCs' hair more beautiful. Because that was like the only thing that was like simple to find. Is there a giant here? Okay, quick. Be quick about this. Trenestendar! I don't fuck with you. That ain't my business. That ain't my business, giant. Lydia, you're gonna probably have to run past them. I'm gonna go over here. I ain't fucking with those giants, dude. Speak about giants. Nah, never mind. We're good. I swear I saw like something big in the distance. I don't know what it was. Oh, I guess it was that banner. Alright, we good then. Lydia, did you actually go around? You smart. You smart NPC. I might have a mod in here that makes NPCs, not NPCs, companions smarter. Who the fuck is this? Like, on an adventure? Oh, shit. This dude's pretty big. Alright, I did see something pretty big here. Hello. You're fucking gigantic. Hey, oh, shit. He's a king mud crab. Lydia. Oh, look. A cave. Let me heal. Lydia blocking. He talks? My crab king talks! Ooh. Holy shit. Good job, Lydia. You're like a legitimate distraction. Ooh. Look at the gold. That's sweet right there. Hello? I hear another one. No mercy, man. No mercy. I know you were his Discord. I know you were. That's why you must die too. I'm sorry. You are of abnormal size. I don't have anything against people of abnormal size. Except for these crabs. What are those? Those low-key look like a little werewolf, man. I don't fuck with... I don't know. That's over the line, man. Giant crabs, that's okay, but... Fucking weird-looking werewolf, man? Nah. That ain't my shit right there. Iron helmet. We're fine. Go into Swindler's Den where we meet the Red Guardians. The Red Guardians. The Swindlers. Swindlers, is that a good name for them? The Alakirs? Nah, I like the Swindladeers. How about that? Hello?
Did you hear something?
Oh, shit. You guys aren't just Swindlers. I mean, Alakirs. Boop!
Victory is yours. I submit.
Fuck you. Victory is yours. Shut up. I'm about to get this boy right here. I said, boom! Come on, your aim is atrocious. Mine is two, but look, I got the anime. I got the anime, the hentai. There's a lot of people in this cave. Maybe too many people. And I'm gonna have to dispose of these people. Nice helmets. Somebody stepped on their own trap over here. I heard it. Hello? Where's everyone at in here? Oh shit. Tor! Count my coin, bitch! Oh my god. Boom! Handle that, Lydia. Ooh, Lydia. She's swinging meat pie. This guy was using a woodcutter axe. No wonder why he fucking died. Hey, can I loot this guy, please? Thank you. I'll take the lockpick. Sorry, what? Outlaw! Cat, he's a cat. He's a cat, no wonder why he's an outlaw. That sounds like some racist shit right there. Never mind. Where are the rest? Y'all got some goods here? Whoa, shit. My bad, I accidentally let that out on accident, premature. My bad. Oh shit, y'all got gold? Huh. Thanks for the gold. All right, let's get our archery up a little bit. Might as well. Excuse me, Lydia. That was right in the fucking face, dude. I can't have the mage doing shit. I gotta fight her. Nope. Stop that. Who? No mages here. What the fuck? What the hell just happened there? Boom! Boom! Let me get him! Boom! Sorry, Lydia. I hit her probably like 5 times. Ooh, hunting bow. I don't know if that's better than what I have. No. Wait. Is it? Hunting bow. I have no. Okay, it's 1 damage. Mine is 1 damage better. Thank God for that, barbarian. Why did I take all of that shit? Where the hell are they? They're all the way at the back? Alright. Ah! It's fine. So I finally made it back here, though. Hello!
Proving your strength. Let's avoid any more bloodshed.
Don't worry, I'm here to turn in. Hold up. Before we talk about anything, let me just loot some stuff. I have a lot of orcalcum from that last dungeon I went to. Because that dungeon had nothing but orcalcum in it. Lydia, please trade me.
I'm right behind you.
Please trade me. What the fuck?
How can I serve you, my thing?
Serve me? You're already serving me. I just need you to hold some shit. I guess you'll be serving me more by holding my shit. Here you go. You take that. Take another iron dagger. How about that? What number? There we go. I want to use this one.
Yes.
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 Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here. And you have proven your skill in combat. But let's talk a moment. No one else needs to die.
Obviously. Why are you after Saudi?
You sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war.
Damn.
The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell.
I'm gonna sit here to kill her.
Sent by.
To kill you.
What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? What? Did she appeal to your sense?
No.
No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her?
So they're telling me you're assassins.
Assassins? No. Nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason.
Damn.
You were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for... You can help us with that.
Yes.
And make sure no one else gets hurt.
So what do you want me to do?
She trusts you. At least to some extent. She sent you after us and has no reason to convince her that we'll be coming for
Okay.
her. We'll be waiting to take her into custody.
I'll
gladly share a portion of the bounty in return.
Alright, I'll do it.
Good. It will be good to finally be able to return.
There's a little bit too many of you guys for me to fight, and I don't really expect Lydia to hold ground. I mean, she'll just sit there and block you guys. Well, I guess that's holding ground enough. I'm definitely turning her in, though. It's way easier to do. And it's always nice to get the easy way out and get the easy gold. Run, bitch!
After all this, if you really think this is
Run.
The only way, I trust you.
Go!
Let's not waste any time.
Go! Yeah, let's... Don't waste any time. Go!
Oof.
Oof. Bitch said, oof. This bitch really doesn't want me to stray too far from her. I was waiting out here for like an hour in-game. And she wouldn't come up. Oh my god, look at that lens flare. Come on now, it's not that hard. They're just doors. You just gotta open them. I had to go in, I had to go back into Whiterun and wait for her to open the doors. It took her like 20 seconds. So I realized like, oh shit, these doors, I gotta open them. Come on now. High key, I don't feel like Whiterun is like guarded enough. Even with this mod, like there's no guards at these outposts or no guards at these towers. I'll open that up later. I feel like it'd be OP to get a good mount so early on.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Nothing.
Oh, fuck.
Go back in your pen.
You didn't really expect to manipulate people.
Go back in your pen. Good horse. No, go back in your pen. No! Holy shit. Dang! Can I talk to her? Can I steal from her? Shh, I'm not here. I'm gonna steal from her. Let me just, Oh, no, I can't. Alright. Hello.
Now we'll take our friend here back to heaven.
Give me the money!
Well, she will... Not on the way back. And as for you...
Yes.
Well, here you go. Spend it wisely. And if I may, don't allow yourself to be... She sold the city out to the Elder...
You told me!
The resistance against the Dominion is...
Oh, I kept clicking. That's what I was about to say. Why is he telling me this shit again? What the hell is your name? Skolvar Sabelhult. Skolvar Sabelhult. Sorry, that was offensive, wasn't it? Offensive, not offensive. Speak to Lurius Lior at the Banner Manor in Whiterun. Huh? Theodine. Oh, that's a modded quest that I got off camera. And then Dawnguard. I think I showed a clip of the Dawnguard. Because I was like doing stuff off camera and there was a lot of loud noises in the background. Speak to the Greybeards. Bring the claw. Oh shit, I didn't bring the ball. Oh shit, my bad. Did not bring the claw back to him. Alright, we'll do like one more thing before we go. Enemies are nearby. Who the fuck? What enemy? Alright, I'm supposed to talk to someone here. Playing that copyright music.
Shameful is what. Ah, you made it. I was beginning to think you were never going to show up.
I'm here. I received your message. Sounds like you're having trouble with a dragon.
The problem is straightforward enough, I suppose. A dragon has been attacking settlements throughout the Holds. Contingents of guards have been sent after it, but the damn thing has so far managed to evade all our efforts.
Dang.
Oh, but where
Finesse.
Are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself.
I'm
Lurius Lior. How shall I put it? Dragon attacks are very bad for trade. They're all
very true.
We've been cooperating with the Jarls to pool our resources together towards finding a solution to this issue.
Issue?
I'm sure the collective bounty of 10,000 gold on this dragon should stir.
Kind of plan.
I know of some mercenaries with exceptional.
I heard mercenaries. I could take the dragon on by myself.
Glad you asked. This dragon has so far proven.
Okay.
And aside from giants, I'm not sure what else could stand up against a dragon. But
fucking
that's where you'll come.
Patriarchs? Wooden patriarchs?
I've assembled a team of the finest mercenaries I know.
What are they called? Spriggan
Patriarch? Tracking the dragon from its last known sighting.
Okay.
There's Aether, a Red Guard warrior from Hammerfell. He used to.
I just got done with the Alakirs.
He took Danelit, a Bosmer archer,
oh,
the
Bosmer.
Most skilled sharpshooter I know.
Findel
she was
is also
recently
a Bosmer.
Incarcerated in solitude for petty theft.
Lies.
Luckily, the Empire. Shargon. An orc berserker from Nazulbar, with the strength of at least three of his kind, will de-
Okay.
And Elmira, a mage with some...
I don't
I'll mark the rendezvous point on your map.
Okay.
When you get the... If we're lucky...
Okay.
Godspeed, Dragonborn. I'll be waiting
here. How do you
know
I'm Dragonborn? You know some secrets! I really need to clear out my inventory. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. But I don't think we'll start this quest. No, say that. Alright. I don't think we're gonna do this quest. Obviously, this is gonna be a long quest. It just sounds epic already. Doing what for? What the fuck are you talking about? Why are you talking to me for? Alright, so we're heading up. I'm gonna go disenchant some weapons, and I think that's really it. We're gonna end this episode off here. I made a silver hammer. It should be nice against a beast. It looks really cool. It will be useful against certain beasts. Remember we saw that little, like, I don't know if they were werewolves, but they look like miniature werewolves. They could probably be like those alligator things in ESO. Like the walking alligator monsters. I don't know what the fuck they're called, but I've seen them in ESO. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. We got some dragon hunting to do.